What's up, everybody? We're back again with some more cupcake. Today we're going over lemon pepper. So every time I do a cupcake song, y'all are wanting more, so I'm gonna start adding some more of her on the channel. This is another song she dropped in 2020, and so I wanted to get to this so I could cover every single song she's done this year. So let's just get into it. And you know what it is. This is Foster the Knowledge, where we react to music, break down music, talk about life, and have fun doing it. If you happen to like this video, please hit that subscribe, that bell, hit that like button so we can continue on this journey of music together. Go ahead and join that Discord group chat so you can become part of our community. We can talk about music. You can join in on polls, giveaways, verses, game nights. It's awesome in there, and I'll see you in there. It'd be amazing if you could subscribe to my Patreon. You get some awesome benefits like full album reactions, extra content, early access, and other things depending on which tier you pick. But any tier you pick, I would greatly appreciate. And with all that being said, let's get to it.
My pussy hole stretch like the hoops on Nunu. Open up the box like a nigga got new shoes. You want that for a play, so I'm dressed in tutus. And the pussy so tight, feel like you fucking the Fruit Loop. I get up on that dick, do a split, then ride slow. Mouth stuff with meat like I just ate a gyro. This ain't my little baby, but I'm with him like Rallo. I'm just milking this nigga. This a full-blown cow show. I don't let him run trains, but I love.
All right, so now I see what people were talking about. So I've been told that a lot of Cupcake's music is super sexual. None of the songs I've reacted to yet have been like that. But people are like, hey, man, like, be ready for what she says or whatever. But they're like, you know, the bars are still bars. Punchlines are still punchlines. Y'all are right. Like, these punchlines are ridiculous still. And to the point I made on the last reaction I did by her when I did Elephant, the way that Cupcake formulates bars is insane. Like, she could go punchline after punchline after punchline, and they hit each time. And I don't know how she does it.
But I'm with him like Rattlo. I'm just milking this nigga. This a full-blown cow show. I don't let him run trains, but I let him pull my tracks.
Bars.
While I eat some stupid snacks.
Bars.
Might take a nap, make a meeting from the back. Said he don't do drugs, but it's song in my crack. Hey, let her dick hop call.
Do you see what I'm saying? She had three punchlines and four bars right there. Usually you have like a build-up till like that fourth bar and have a punchline. I don't let him run trains, but I let him pull my tracks. Do it doggy style while I eat some Scooby snacks. Might take a nap, make him eat it from the back. Said he don't do drugs, but his tongue in my crack. Like, how she do that? How does she do that?
Do drugs, but his tongue in my crack. Hey, let a dick hop call Mona. Legs about to spread like Corona. Piss all in his face, he get a phone up. Looking like a census, now he homer. Dog ass nigga crib like vacation. He on so many spots, he 101 Dalmatian. Yeah, he got a bitch who give a fuck if he taken. He about to risk it all. No bracelet, I'm rubbing on my pussy while he licking my tits. Dying in a pussy like you at Ruth Chris. I make it disappear, but I'm creating a bitch. He call it 911, reporting his missing dick.
Yo, listen to these ad-libs in the background. That shit was hilarious.
He about to risk it all. No bracelet, I'm rubbing on my pussy while he licking my tits. Dying in a pussy like you at Ruth Chris. I make it disappear, but I'm creating a bitch. He call it 911, reporting his missing dick. And I almost got a big
vision
on my wall side. Neighbors heard me yelling that he fucked me all night. 50K up in the mall, no, we don't ball like designer everything, bitch. Even my come off white. I suck his dick, he look
this
down, telling me I'm great. 8 rounds, turn a bitch, stroke the K plus 8. I put the balls in my mouth, I'm like, hold up, wait. Taste. I need some lemon pepper and mouth sauce on that dick. Lemon pepper and mouth sauce on that dick. If your dick tastes plain, then I'm throwing a fit. My pussy only tastes like water because you're thirsty as shit. I need some lemon pepper and mouth sauce on that dick.
This
lemon
is crazy.
Pepper and mouth sauce on that dick. If your dick tastes plain, then I'm throwing a fit. My pussy only tastes like water because you're thirsty as shit. 69 while I'm handcuffed, we call it snitch now. Stand up, bitch,
like,
but my tits, they sit.
I don't, okay. I'm gonna need y'all to, I'm being dead serious about this. What I want in the comments is when I'm reacting to songs like this, because I know y'all like to come here for the breakdowns too, like me breaking down the lyrics. But honestly, like with people like Cupcake, with people like Eminem, it's really hard for me to break down everything. Like there's so much going on that I feel like if I was to break everything down, the video would take forever and I'd have to pause like every 5 seconds. And so like, how do y'all feel like I should handle songs like this where I would need to stop every 2 seconds to break something down. Like, I don't know what to do. I sit here confused when songs like this happen. So let me know. But I'm gonna let y'all know what I've been doing. So what I've been doing with songs like this is I just stop when something, you know, seems like really special to me, or there's like actually a complicated bar. Like, a lot of these aren't necessarily complicated. There are a lot of punchlines you could get from one listen, but if there is like a ridiculous punchline or something like that, that's when I usually stop. So that's what I've been doing.
Your shit 69 while I'm handcuffed, we call it snitch now. Stand up, bitch, but my tits, they sit fine. Bushy ass yes, dick, cut it on. Down on his time. Look down while I ride, seeing trees like zipline. Ice cubes on nipples, he like to stare at. Ride him so long, said I would get it.
His like, face come on now. Ice cubes on nipples, and then it goes to the next line, and it says, are we there yet? Ice Cube made a movie called Are We There Yet? And then, like, she also said, ride him so long, and he also has, Ice Cube also has a movie called Ride Along. Come on now.
He like to stare at, ride him so long, said I would get it. His face the throne, that's what my chair, and if his tip looking tiny T.I., I might air that bomb, bitch, like a lush bath, throw with the fuck back, ain't waiting on no dick, better give me that rush back. This time go to work, I pack that dick in my lunch bag. The pussy thicker than Steve Harvey mustache. Nigga pipe down, let's get this shit understood. Thumb through the money, now my asshole, nigga, I'm good. Bouncing on your record balls, Miley wishing she could. Knock his balls out the park, now that dick on Tiger Woods. Good ass pipe, got me a new plumber. No veggies, but daddy, I am a cute. Come on, I open my legs and suffocate that dick. But first off, I gotta tell that nigga straight like this. I need some lemon pepper and mouth sauce on that dick. Lemon pepper and mouth sauce on that dick.
You see what I'm saying? What am I supposed to say? What am I supposed to do?
Lemon pepper and mouth sauce on that dick. If your dick tastes plain, then I'm throwing a fit. My pussy only tastes like water cause you're thirsty as shit. I need some lemon pepper and mouth sauce on that dick.
Nah, man, I'm just dumbfounded. I'm just dumbfounded. CupcakKe, like, what are you doing? Like, what are you doing? Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are to be writing like this? I'm being dead serious. Listen, I think I'm around 200 reaction videos since, like, May. So I've done a lot. I've listened to a lot of music. Before I even started this channel, I've listened to a lot of music. CupcakKe's on another level. I mean, that's just the way it is. CupcakKe's on another level. Like I said this last time, and I feel like I'm going to have to keep saying this because there's still a lot of people that don't watch my videos in the world. So I want to let people know, and I'm going to keep saying it. CupcakKe is the punchline queen. There's nobody that... The only person I can think of that writes punchlines so seamlessly is Eminem. But even then, like, a lot of Eminem's, you know, best bars have to do with like wordplay and the complexity of it. And then you go back and you're like, oh wow, that's crazy. That's what I also experienced with Nicki, is like Nicki really shines with her wordplay. Like her word association is crazy. But like with CupcakKe, her punchlines, like, bow, they just hit you over and over and over again. And like, oh man, I just don't know. I don't know what to say. Like, I am legitimately dumbfounded. I feel like I'm more dumbfounded over like the writing than anything else. Like, I want her to explain to me the act of being able to get off a hard-hitting punchline in like two lines. It's ridiculous. They hit so hard. Like, everybody could write a punchline, you know, every line or two if they wanted to, but are they gonna land? You know what I'm saying? Like, are they going to have the punch? Because you got to have some type of buildup first. And I think, you know, as I'm talking about it, I think the reason it works for CupcakKe so well is it punches so hard because a lot of what she says is so shocking that it just punches. So, you know, that's probably what it is. She says a lot of things you don't think she's going to say. She frames things in a way that are so jarring that it punches you really hard. Honestly, I think that's what it is. I really do think that's what it is, actually. So that's cool that, you know, I think I figured that out. But anyway, bars. But as always, leave your thoughts in the comments. And if you have anything awesome you want to highlight about this song, leave that in the comments as well. And you know what it is. This is Foster the Knowledge, where we react to music, break down music, talk about life, and have fun doing it. If you happen to like this video, please hit that subscribe, that bell, hit that like button so we can continue on this journey of music together. Until next time, I'll see y'all.